howdy. Monday morning, folks. Hope everybody had a great Easter weekend. We sure enjoyed ourselves. Easter Bunny even brought me some. I did my cooking. I ended up making two meals. Everyone knows my friend Miss Liz. She's super busy. Kind of wanting to save it for her to put out on her channel, but she's super busy. She quit her job and took her life savings, so to speak, and bought a house. She's trying to rehab it herself. She's doing the work, like, for real. And so I said, you know what? I'll cook an extra Easter dinner for y'all or your family. Don't worry about nothing. So I was in the kitchen a lot yesterday. A lot. I need to get some bolt cutters. So this is what we're doing. So what happened was,
hey Louise, if you had us.
And what happened was we finished the job, all right? We finished the job. We were gonna move the equipment the next morning to another location. We got some overnight rain, a lot of overnight rain, and where we were gonna go, they said, look, let's not even try to get in. Everything's gonna get tore up. So we brought the equipment back to the yard. And another crew, the turbo went out on their loader. Is that camera dirty? Is that any better? Well, the turbo went out on another loader. They're already set up crushing. So the boss was like, sorry, cowboy, we're gonna send your loader over there. Let them finish up. So me and Luis have been at the yard for Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and now here we are today. We got one driver out. He didn't come to work today. We have another driver on his way to Atlanta to pick something up in Atlanta, Georgia. So that leaves two company drivers. We got two crews that are finished, ready to move, that are out in the field. So it's impossible. They're not gonna be able to move me, move them, move everybody. So hopefully, everybody cross their fingers for the cowboy and for your entertainment, if you do find this entertaining. Hey folks, we got a new crusher. Aljon. It's a 2007. We're still waiting on a couple parts to come in. A little solenoid that locks the pin in. A couple little trinket stuff here and there. And I don't know who's gonna get that crusher. But anyway, we gotta get this done. This is what we're doing today. That's what we're doing. We got four or five of them to get through, and usually we can get about one or two, well, about one and a half in these dumpsters. And
I Poquito Cables on the other side, ultra loud. Yeah, Poquito Cables. I'm gonna let him cut some of the wire off, and then we're gonna fold this up into one big chunk. Need ultra loud Cables. Wire, I think. Excited and thrilled. There, I saved some aluminum. How about that? I can pick his trailer up, dump what's on top of it, the rest of it, into the dumpster. That would be cool. Separate the floor from the frame. Thank you.
until then, Ryan.
That's cowboy. Constantly putting too much cream on the taco.
Anyway. We got that one done. Not too big of a mess.
I got a bucket. What I'll do is I'll put the bucket on here in a little while. And I'll smash all, you know, I'll just keep packing and packing. That way we try to get as much as we can in here. I guess let's go get another one. This ain't too big of a mess. Y'all think the next one's gonna go that easy? It never does. Anyway, I need to get that frame. Oh, come on. Don't you hate that? You get it stuffed down in there, and then when you go to pull your forks out, it all comes back with you. There we go. Video yesterday, and Tyler Campbell, thank you much, man. He sent me a whole bunch of plates. Like, I think I have like a lots of plates from like every, are those states in Canada? Territories? Provinces? Provinces? Is that what they call them in Canada? Them and then sometimes we just send them in like this. This one out without demolishing it. Easy, easy, cowboy. Goodies yet. I mean, I found a couple like kitchen utensils. I think he found a brand new toaster in one of these RVs, like in the box. I ain't seen anything worth keeping yet. He wants me to try to pick this up. I'll see what happens. Y'all wish us luck. Shouldn't be too heavy. You should be able just to slide it on. Oh, Cowboy Junior asked me that question yesterday. Why does the rabbit bring the eggs? Why doesn't a chicken bring the eggs? I had no answer for him. Easy. Actually got some cool actually got some cool temps this morning. It's cooled off. We're digging in these people's bedroom. Who knows what we'll find? Do we want to find it? I'll try to spoof some of this and see what happens. Sometimes you get lucky. You just drive up and try to scoop it up and it works. You're like, God dang, this worked. Better be lucky than good. I don't think so. Easy cowboy. Easy cowboy. We lost some of it. Oh. What should we do next? Boring. I wish we were crushing. I want to crush, folks. I don't want to do this junk. I want to crush. Unfortunately, a lot of it, I mean, this is going to the landfill. I wish it wasn't that way, but what can you do? Can't put it in the cars. They don't want wood. They don't want trash. Can't send this to a steel mill. That's what I try to do. I try to tear it into chunks and pieces and slices and see if we can do it that way. I need to put my bucket on and do some smashing. Right now, all I'm doing is poking holes in it. like business is picking up. Sorry, folks. I know it's not super exciting. Howard is making a mess. It's all I got. So y'all be careful, be kind. Just as soon as I get crushing, I will post some crushing videos. But that's what we're doing. Trashing this stuff. Thank ya. Happy Easter, everyone. Spring is here, folks. Spring is here. Let's get excited. Get outside.